you're conveying the quality of your products and the nature of your business, speaking volumes about your reliability and your service. Within the Albert Smith Signs Group, protecting your corporate image so it remains strong, bright and everlasting is the responsibility we've grown our business upon. The seed of excellence, of enhancing and protecting your image, was planted by Samuel Smith in 1883. With each generation of this family company, we've nurtured that seed, watered it with unique design, technological innovation, quality-assured manufacturing, and sound business ethics. Sam Smith founded this company on sound business principles, promising to always protect our client's image. Albert Smith continued that philosophy, building strong roots for our growing business. Keith Smith joined as the plastics age began, introducing automation and keeping faith with the Albert Smith traditions of ethical growth while maintaining the highest standards for the client's image. Smith's strong traditions have continued, and Rod Smith's responsibilities are no less challenging in our ever-changing age of technology. And as the fifth generation, Mandy Smith's ambition is to uphold our company values and ensure Albert Smith Signs plays a key role well into the next century.